We simply have to focus on this man. Facing his former club, he'll want to make a point live on EA TV. Hello, everyone. The weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And Turkish Superliga action is what's on the menu today. This ought to be a fantastic watch, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Always my favourite time of the week, spending time with you at games. Wish you'll be in for a belter here with these two.
Well, for power, 10 out of 10. For placement, maybe 8. Well, they have it again. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Can he put them in front? Oh no, he's missed the opportunity, and they remain level.
Well, he found himself in a great position, but he couldn't find the finish.
He has very much been the talk of the town going into this match, up against his old club, and that is never easy for a footballer, a mixture of emotions, Lee.
Well, Derek, it could be a hugely emotional day, that's for sure. Seeing old friends, teammates.
They could nudge in front. In it goes! The opening goal in this contest. The opening goal of the game, then. Good bit of pressing. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Untidy in possession. Useful looking ball. And a powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort. He smashed it.
Sitting off perhaps a little bit too much here. But attacking possibilities. Can he do it? Will he? He can't hold on to it. Well, that's the end of that for now. Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside. Couldn't hang on to it. A promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. It looks promising. And putting his body on the line. Getting in there to intercept. And a goal to increase their advantage. It's a two-goal. second goal for them here. Baichi. And scope for them to produce something exciting.
Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence. And they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
Cleared away. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. And half-time it is, an acceptable scoreline from the... The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Baichi. Oh, a lovely ball. Not to be this time. A real opening now. In it goes! Well, it's one goal after another. A highly impressive performance.
Well, goalkeepers call the post and the crossbar their friends. Not on this occasion. Clips the inside and goes in the back of the net.
Three goals without reply. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. And a substitution in the offing. Yilmaz. Did well to win the ball back. Oh, showing excellent vision. Well, it all counts for naught. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
Oh, good strike! And just a whisker away with that effort.
Well, he chose his instep. Good technique, just wide.
Successfully cut out. Baichi, and just slightly offside. Well read to win possession back. It is to be a throw-in.
Well, as we see again, that's how to score goals. Get the ball into the box from wide areas. But you have to say he makes the most of the time and space afforded to him. It's a lovely finish.
A lopsided contest, 4-0. Making progress. Now, will the cross work out for them?
Well, we can see it again here. What a lovely inviting cross into the danger area that was. And the timing to get this spot on. Yes, it needs a bit of luck, but boy, does it need skill as well. It's a brilliant goal.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. room to roam on the wing. Still could put it away. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
Well, here's the replay, Derek, and the defensive coach will be all over this one. Shocking defending. There's so much time for the strikers. That can't be right.
Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Inside the last quarter of an hour. They could pick out a teammate. Can they get in behind them? It might be. I must say, he's let himself down with really flabby finishing there.
Yeah, he wasted opportunity from the short distance. You see the manager's frustration on the touchline.
Getting in there to intercept. Yilmaz. He's enjoying space. Beautifully disguised ball. Oh, how about that for a chip? Savour it. Pure brilliance.
Well, Derek, the chip was always on. Keeper caught in no man's land, but it's still a difficult skill, and it's a lovely finish.
And 5 minutes to go. Couldn't keep it. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Can they convert?
Well, look at it again. I do question the defenders, but let's give credit to him. What a wonderful solo effort. And he still has the presence of mind to finish it off. What a brilliant solo goal.
So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. Getting forward. Getting the better of his opponent. And a fantastic diving save. So the corner played into the box. And there it is, the final whistle. And it's a victory for the home side. They're going to be happy with this result, Lee.
Just a moment of your time. Yeah, no further.
Our cameras on one man. 4 goals last time out. Can he light up the stage again? Don't go anywhere. This is EA TV. Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary box is Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And we're ready for UEFA Champions League group stage action tonight. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Well, the hosts get off to a good start in match day one with 3 points. They're in a good place. Don't let it slip now. Can they back it up?
And this Champions League group stage contest commences. Tyler Adams. An alert intervention. Oh, a lovely ball. Always difficult to predict an opportunity here. Keeper getting the touch. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Real chance. Despite being clean through, he's missed it.
Sometimes, Derek, one-on-one, you have too much time to think about it. He side-foots it, he should score.
Matip. Well, someone has found the net in one of the other games. Here's Alan McInally to tell us more.
It's a goal for the home team,
and he's in. Unable to get a body in the way. Given away by Olympique Lyonnais. But apologies to Alan McInally for having to cut him off. Just to clarify for you, the home side finding the net in that game. They now lead by 1-0. Adams. Busrati. And fed forwards. Oh, surely. Wonderful challenge, but the chance is still on. So now a corner. Over it comes. Electing to cross into the centre. Struggling to get it away. What a vital intervention. Giving the ball away.
Lyon have dominated possession. The last 15 minutes has been awesome. This could be the pivotal part of this game, you never know. But they must score with this dominance.
Firing it in. It has to be! Well, that is a moment he would like to airbrush from history.
Well, he's had an absolute nightmare there. The goal's in front of him. Just hit it.
He's given it straight to the opposition. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. We're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back.
A goal! On the back of sustained pressure! Now they deservedly hold the advantage!
The opening goal of the game, then. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. And news of a goal in one of the other matches. Over to Alan McInally.
It's a second goal for the home team. 41 minutes played. 2-0.
Thank you, Alan McInally.
couldn't hang on to it. And dispossessed. Wasted possession again. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Underway then in the second half of this Champions League group stage confrontation. Jimenez. Well, they couldn't keep possession. An effective challenge. And a throw-in forthcoming. We're making high-pressing work for them here. Well, just narrowly over the crossbar. Good hit, though. Well, first half positives where Raul Jimenez was concerned. Lee, your judgment?
Well, Derek, it certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got the goal to give him the lead, but he's looked very, very lively as well.
Can he get them level? He's foiled them on his own. And intercepted it. Delightful pass. Still could put it away. Well, good technique in terms of how he struck it. A move of promise on the flank. Can't get all the way through.
Big corner here. Listen to the fans. They need to use that energy to suck the ball in.
Played into the centre of the box. I must admit, I thought he was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross and he gets up well and it's just wide.
Hermoso. Jimenez. And you don't want to lose possession there. And able to get a body in the way.
Well, they've created chance after chance. The hardest thing in football is to put the ball in the back of the net. It's proving so today.
And he's made headway. Big chance it is. And still danger here. And able to close down the shot. Been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
And the penalty is converted. I don't think anyone really questioned him. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Well, someone has found the net in one of the other games. Here's Alan McInerney to tell us more.
It's a third goal for the home team. 78 minutes played. 3-0.
Regular updates from Alan McInerney along the way.
Steven Eustachio. Jimenez. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. Jimenez.
Dearie me, disappointing.
Well, as you know, I'm not a goal scorer, but I think I could have done better than that.
And 5 minutes to go. And given the situation, a goal at this stage might well turn out to be a winner. Credit to them for winning back possession. Jimenez. Eustachio. Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. Now with Raul Jimenez. Promising sequence. Raul Jimenez. Options in the centre. Raul Jimenez. And possession ceded by Lyon. And that will be all for tonight. You've got to say more.
Got time for a couple of questions? That'll be all, thank you.
We simply have to focus on this man. Will he shine against his former club? We're live next, so don't go anywhere. Hello, everyone. The weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. My name is Derek Ray, and with me for commentary is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And ahead is live action from the Turkish Superliga. This ought to be a terrific spectacle, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Real pleasure to be here. Looking forward to this game. Players will be a bit nervous. I was always nervous at the start of games. It's important you get your first pass off to your colleague, maybe get a good tackle in, settle the nerves down. Looking forward to a good game here.
Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? Opportunity it is. Can he finish? And there it is, the opening goal, the ideal way to start. 1-0 then.
terrific pass. It's there for him. And a goal! The quick 1-2! And they've turned this game on its head! So 2-0 now. Over the touchline for a throw-in. And there's been a boatload of speculation surrounding him ahead of the game, up against his old club, and that is never easy for a footballer, a mixture of emotions, Lee.
Well, Derek, it could be a hugely emotional day, that's for sure. Seeing old friends, teammates, wives, families, etc. But all that has to be acknowledged and then forgotten about instantly. Get on with the game in hand, do your job, perform for your team.
Teammate available. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance. This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. They did have the ball, but not anymore. Skipping away. They might be able to get in now. Pressing high to win the ball. Well, he hit it with authority. Close. A real opening now. Another goal. The lead grows to 4 now. A rampant display. A lopsided contest. 4-0. Wonderfully weighted pass. Perfect challenge. Yunus Mali. This looks promising. Good looking move, this. Good defending to prevent the chance. That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner. And you need your defender to take charge. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Won it back. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Can they keep it going? Oh, lovely incisive pass. That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
Yusuf Sarri. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Oh, a fine block. So the corner played into the box. So there goes the halftime whistle. It is an acceptable scoreline. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Kubo. Free kick awarded then by the referee. And he read it well. happy to take on the shot. And he's given a corner, the referee. Played into the centre of the box. Well, he read the delivery superbly. But couldn't quite keep the header down. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong. Told the player exactly what he was thinking.
Done well to tip it over the bar. A concession of a corner here. And now the delivery. Insufficient accuracy with the header, Lee.
Yeah, he got there as well. It was all about could he get it on target, but when you see how far he missed, wow. Well, just look at the stats. There it is in front of your eye. Chance after chance, goal after goal. A brilliant performance from everybody.
Crossing opportunity. And intercepted it. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Well, that's a well-timed pass. Now sliding in field. And still looking for space, but it can't get through. And a throw-in forthcoming. Substitution time it is. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Making progress. And possibilities inside the box. Interception to snuff out the danger. So 20 minutes to go. Passes like that, very much. He's in behind. And he clears it out of harm's way. In with a chance. It's got to be. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Can they trouble the opposition this time? They stopped them in their tracks. Only 10 minutes remaining here. And breaking at pace with menace. It's opening up for them. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Difficult to stop him and deliver towards the back post. Well, snuffing out the danger, but a corner coming up. Played into the centre of the box. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Youssouf Sarri. 2 minutes of stoppage time coming up. Playing with purpose and control. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors. Not a fantastic piece of defence.
Can we ask you a question?
the man of the moment. Youth will have its say. What a day it is for the youngster as he's named in the starting lineup for the first time. Next on EA TV. Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. My name is Derek Ray, and with me for commentary is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And ahead is live action from the Turkish Superliga. This ought to be a terrific spectacle, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Should be a good game, this one. I always wanted to start the game on the front foot, fast play, force the opposition to respond. Hopefully we get that from the start of this match.
Well, it is an important occasion for any 17-year-old getting a chance to make your full senior debut. And, Lee, there's been quite a lot of talk in the media about him.
Yeah, absolutely, Derek. And when you think that this young man is not only playing out his dreams, but he's probably playing out most of the crowd's dreams as well. What an occasion for him. Breathe it all in. That's my advice.
And so the battle commences. Well, they've given him too much space. Fruitful looking attack. Possession one. Throw-ins given. Well, placing the emphasis on the visitors, and I think it's true to say that really it's all about the counter-attack with them. Lee, is that what you expect to see this time?
Yeah, definitely, Derek. Frustrating the home fans is part of the job for the visitors.
Can they take the lead here? And this time, it's in! And that is not going to count. The decision is offside, Lee.
Well, it's a good decision from the assistant referee. Spot on there.
Oh, just mistimed his run, and the flag going up. And that pass could be troublesome. Can he put it in? Well, he hit it with authority. Close. May trouble the opposition this time. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Can they get in behind them? Chance to play it in. Giving them a different option by moving in field. And he keeps going. And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. And firing it into the area. Well, the attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end. One for them to pursue, and that is defending of the highest order. A move of promise on the flank. In with a chance and a goal. That will do it. They've been pushing for it, and now they've been rewarded.
Well, I can tell you, Derek, when I got into this position, it was panic stations. Hit it as hard as you can. But that's a lovely, lovely controlled finish. In step, in the goal.
Well, they might be onto something. Could it be? And another one! Two quick goals! Will it
Well, here's the replay, and what a ball that is to put him through. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
It's going their way, 2-0. And the referee blows the whistle, it is a free kick. Looks promising, this. And a strong tackle.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. And what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball. And they're turning it into goals as well.
Is this the moment? The save was a good one. A corner will ensue. Played into the centre of the box. He's driven in the corner. I think in the grand scheme of things, he's going to be terribly proud of that headed attempt.
Well, heading practice and training next week, that was pretty average, to be fair.
And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Can they create something? And they could do damage! Real chance! And a goal in his debut, no less! No wonder he celebrated!
Well, he'll have been dreaming about that last night. What a way to endear yourself to those fans. Well, here's the replay. It's a really lovely through ball. And he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
And there it is, the half-time whistle. No doubt about it, the home fans will be the happier of the two, Lee.
Well, they've scored the goals in the first half with some lovely creative football.
And so the second half is underway. They took quite the thrashing in that first 45. Can they turn things around now? Space for them here. And in with a real chance. Opportunity here. Able to close down the shot. Well, there's no getting away from it. He has been the subject of transfer speculation. Lee, what are your thoughts on the matter?
Well, Derek, there's nothing like a transfer rumour to liven a dressing room up. Puts a spring in the step of the players, especially if you hit.
He's in behind. Keeper did his job to begin with. Well, it looked so threatening, but the danger averted. Well, nicely cut out. He's found a pocket of space. Useful looking ball. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely through ball to set up the chance. And he takes full advantage of the time he's given. It's an accomplished finish too.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Half an hour remaining then. Oh, what an opportunity. It has to be, surely. Chance maybe. Oh, and he puts away the second chance. Goalkeeper error. Oh, my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Poor pass. But after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. And he read it superbly. Far from a good pass. Pierre-Yves Poloma. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. That's a nice-looking ball. Cleared away comprehensively. Well, the attack finally comes to nothing, and the keeper has it. It's a good-looking ball in behind. A lovely attempt. Oh, how about that for a chip? Savour it. Pure brilliance.
Well, we see it again here. It's a peach of a through ball, and when you get that close to the keeper, you need to do something special. And he delivers. Absolutely brilliant. Lovely dink.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Not the best challenge. Free kick. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong, told the player exactly what he was thinking.
Well, now he's walking on eggshells, you might say. Next time it'll be yellow. A goal! Calmly taken spot kick! Might be able to get in behind the defence. From a seemingly impossible angle, not far away at all.
Well, he thought he had a decent chance to score. I'm not sure his teammates did, though, but a little bit unlucky.
Substitution time, it is here. Made it a bit too easy for his opponent. Excellent assessment. And danger still. Not a time for cool heads. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Well, couldn't keep it. Can they take advantage? He's got space. Keeper's ball every day of the week. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. Delightful pass. There's space for them here. The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No.
Just a couple of questions for you. Thank you for your time.